Welcome to How to Become a Safety Consultant. So I am Sheldon Primus, your moderator for this course, and I've developed this course because I get a lot of questions from people who are trying to be in the safety consulting field. Some of these questions come through my LinkedIn group, some come from my LinkedIn connections, and then other from my Facebook group, which is specifically for safety consultants. So if you go to www.facebook.com/groups/safety consultant, you'll find that group. In that group, we'll have many people who want to become safety consultants and some people that are already. This course is specific to those who have not made the plunge yet or those that are in their first 5 years of becoming a safety consultant, 3 to 5 years. And this is the material that I have set here. The type of material you're going to get through this course is going to be all video lessons. Some of them will be shorter than others. I try to stop the longer ones at an hour. I don't like to go any more than that, but I want to give some real good actionable items for you to do. So for each module, you have lessons to make it easier. And at the end of each lesson, I'm going to give you something to do that is going to be an action item. So the action item will be something that could get you to the next stage and will get you to the next stage of your safety consulting career. In this course, you could also go to sheldonprimus.com/course, and you could get some more information on how to be the safety consultant that you want to. And if you need more resources, you could go to sheldonprimus.com/resources, and I'll have a resource page there as well. So welcome. I look forward to working with you and seeing your progress. So definitely keep me informed in your progress as you're doing. And you can do that through emailing me, sheldon@sheldonprimus.com. All right, have a wonderful time, and you'll enjoy this course.